I knew Amber was the right one when she just accepted me for who I am, all the crazy and all.
I knew Martin was the one from the first time I ever came over to his house. We just sat there and watched baseball together because that's what I liked. And he just let me sit there and enjoy it, even though it wasn't something he was a fan of.
Please come back now. There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing.
Before God, in the presence of these witnesses, will you, Martin Sammy, have this woman, Amber Smith, to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the sacred estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, cherish her, in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you want to live? Before God, in the presence of these witnesses, will you, Amber Smith, have this man, Martin Sammy, to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance and sacred estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, cherish him, and in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live? You may now kiss the bride.
I need